It's my fault. My name is Dr. Richard, and I'm an ace supporter of the team. I'm going to my exclusive interview with Christopher Sholes, inventor of the world-famous typewriter. Hi there, Christopher Sholes. Thank you so much for letting me come to your office and ask you a few questions. I'm fascinated with your invention. If you don't mind me asking, Mr. Sholes, when and where were you born?
I was born in 1819.
I see.
Have you always
been to
I see.
And what did you do there?
Well, first I printed the printer, and after 4 years, I found myself a wife.
That's nice.
Yes, sir. It's my fine time. I mentioned I'm a printer and a journalist.
Wow, that's a lot of jobs.
And I'm saying, stay civil, man.
Is that all?
No, somewhere from that time, I may have been born in Texas.
Oh, of course, 1867, right?
Which was from April 15th, man. That's when I should have been born.
April 15th, 1862, Flirty, what now?
1567, these were not the
All right, you must be very proud.
Sorry about that.
Yeah.